Xiahou will be going towards the Azir. Remember, neither the Varus nor the Ashe have any dashes, have any real escapes from any sort of follow-up engage that the Azir could be going for.
And that's why, on the opposite side for BLG, you need some sort of like follow-up team fight start. And I think Wook is actually going to be the stylist as well.
If Azir is the
Azir, why would you have Azir? They have Varus and Ashe.
And being able to steal away that Maokai ult, that is one of those key ultimates.
You have Kate and you have Lux.
Like, he throws out the Maokai ult.